Hi guys, it's Ben Colson here, back at it again. And you guys are wondering why is it on a different angle, my camera, and why do I have this big package behind me? Well, I'll tell you. I literally had to put a different camera angle because this package I have behind me is literally 18 inches tall. That's right, 18 inches tall. So this is a Funko Pop. I will say that it is a Funko Pop, same as this one. So on the Funko Shop, they have this deal going on right now, only for a limited time, where you spend more than $65 shipping, you get to have three Funko Pops. You get to pick one. Well, technically you don't get to pick any of them. They give you three certain ones. So I got this Funko Pop free, and this Funko Pop right here was $100. Now, over the years, you see me collect Funko Pop after Funko Pop after Funko Pop. Cause you see me unboxing 3-inch Funko Pops like this Pikachu one. See, this Pikachu one is literally 3 inches tall. Then you see me unboxing so many 4-inch Funko Pops like this Batman one from the Batman movie. Then you see me unbox 6-inch Funko Pops like this Batman and Catwoman one for an example. Then you see me unboxing 10-inch Funko Pops like this Mandalorian one. But now we're gonna move on to the biggest one, this 18-inch Funko Pop you see behind me. Like, this Funko Pop is so huge I can't even put it on my shelf because of how huge it looks. So, we're gonna unbox this little one first because I just wanna get to the small stuff first, then move on to the biggest one. So, let's go ahead and unbox this little one. Let me get my handy dandy scissors. And then, so, we're gonna be carefully cut through the tape here. Be carefully. And yes, I did watch the new She-Hulk episode. It is really good, actually. So, I did see that, if you guys would want to be. So, let's go ahead and unbox this 4-inch Funko Pop. Okay. Move the box out of the way. Okay, so here we are. This is the Funko exclusive, the Flash. But this is not just any Flash. It's the Reverse Flash. Now, you might think this one looks different. That's because it is like a samurai Chinese theme. See? Not like my other ones I have over here. See, like this Batman one and the Robin one right here. And the Joker one. Let me get that. See? So, I literally got this because I also want to add it to my collection for my other Funko Pops. So, and this is a Funko Shop exclusive. See? Funko Shop exclusive. It may look blurry and dark, but that's legit what it says. So, let's go ahead and unbox this. So, this box, and here it is. The Reverse Flash. You guys can see. The one thing I like is the symbol here. See? This one looks different. And this one looks different. See? This one, it looks like just normal lightning. But this one is reverse. So. And it just has a Reverse Flash symbol. See? So that's really cool. So. I just got this because it looks cool. I will say it looks cool. So, this is a good Funko Pop to have. I'm gonna get this box out of the way. Okay. And now, for the moment we've all been waiting for, and have I been waiting for, the 18-inch Funko Pop. Now they made so many 18-inch Funko Pops. They made Iron Man, they made Batman, they made Pikachu, they made Groot. They even made Harry Potter. They made so much, but you guys are wondering which one this is. Well, let's go ahead and unbox it. So let me get my scissors here and just cut through here very, very carefully. And this Funko Pop was really heavy. I mean, it's really heavy. Get this other side. Trying to be very careful here. Also want to keep the box because it's a big box. Okay. All right. Oh yeah, this is amazing. So let me go ahead and get this out. Like, I can't get it out, but I can show y'all. We have the 18-inch Iron Man. I've wanted this Funko for so long, you guys. Ever since it got announced. This is the biggest Funko Pop ever. So, let me go ahead and get this out of the package. And there we go. All right, there's some tape around here, but don't worry, I can remove it. Trying to be very careful here, you guys. It is a big Funko Pop, too. Okay, I think I got blue tape removed, so let's go ahead and lift this box up. Hold up. I think I got some still tape. Alright, let's try this again. Come on. Alright, I think we got it. Here we go. Here we go. Oh yes! Look at this! It's gonna be huge! I've never boxed this 18-inch Funko Pop in my whole life. This might as well be a statue. That was loud. So let's go ahead. Get him. Oh, yes! Yes! Get this box out. And here you have it, you guys. The 18-inch Iron Man. Look at that. This is the biggest Funko Pop. It's so heavy. And it doesn't have a bobblehead. Look, see, it's not a bobblehead. I imagine they couldn't put it as a bobblehead because look at this. It's so huge. It's like, it's really huge, you guys. I'm not joking. It's really, really huge. Look at this. This is a one Funko Pop everyone should have. Everyone should get this. Because, I mean, it's so huge. Let me get the Iron Man Funko Pop. I have one. So, yeah, you can see the difference. This one's tiny. This one's huge. Look at this. It's so huge, you guys. It's huge. It is heavy, too. Look at this. Yeah, it's so huge. And this is a Funko Shop exclusive, so let me get the box. Here it is, see? Funko Shop exclusive right here. Yeah, right there. So, if you want to get this huge Iron Man Funko Pop from Avengers Endgame, make sure you guys go to the Funko Shop store because they will have plenty of these. If you go to anywhere else, they will sell it for only an extra $50. But go to Funko Shop because this is worth every money. This is so worth it, you guys. Oh, I'm so happy, you guys, right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys leave a like on that video. Click that subscribe button, notification bell, so you don't miss out on any new videos uploaded. Make sure you guys go follow my TikTok account because I will be doing a massive video on this. I don't know how I'm going to film this, honestly. It's huge. Look at this. It's so huge. So, yeah, I hope you guys are having a good Thursday. I can't say anything else. It's huge. If you want to get this, go to the Funko Shop store because it's massive. So, I hope you guys are having a good Thursday. I'll see you on next video. Bye-bye.